Hello everyone, welcome back to Half-Life 2. We just departed, bid farewell to another comrade who is gonna probably die fighting. Let's continue. Take our trusty blade with us. Cast. Oh no. I don't like the look of that. Is there water at the end? No, there isn't. That was a failure. Okay then, let's go ahead. I feel like I'm supposed to go down this way. Oh, yep. Oh, of course. That's one. Got a few there. There's so many. Oh god, don't fall. Come back, come back, come back. Perfect. Oh, this is gonna be perfect. Anybody else? Where are you running? Oh no. Oh yes. Got some ammo there. I got two shots in the revolver. I guess we empty the revolver first. Are we done here? Let's just make sure. Yeah, I think we're done here. Where's the blade? I dropped the blade somewhere. Where is it? Oh, there it is. You guys don't like fire, huh? If only this game gave me a flamethrower. Oh no. Ow. What the fuck? You're not scaring me anymore.
No! No! Oh, I was so close to getting it as well. I need to be quick about that. Can I autosave? How far does this go back? Okay. So, right up until this point is good. There we go. That's good. Barnacle. Is it? It is. Wait, am I supposed to use the barnacle? Oh, I am. Oh, wow, okay. That's a first. Wait a minute. That sound is so weird. Keep going ahead. Uh-oh. Oh God. I see light. Wow, it's daytime. Take four shotgun blasts to the face. Oh, there's a lot of shotguns. But it seems like I'm full. Oh, I see laser. Aha. Don't you know you're supposed to move when a grenade comes up at your feet? Oh God, of course. Thank you.
Okay, what do I do here? I just, oh, I can just go like this. I thought I heard a head crab. Ow! There you go, another one. What is that sound? Thank you. Oh, I hear people. Okay, now we're talking. Oh! Did I just get a grenade launcher? Pulse rifle? Overwatch standard pulse rifle. A standard pulse rifle. Okay. We gotta see how this works. There's a reason they're giving it now. Aha. Okay. Buddy, I have a pulse rifle. Do you not know? Why are there pulse rifles just lying around and you guys are still using the SMG? Huh? Oh god. Oh, you guys are using pulse rifle, okay. You know what? Oh, okay. Got a pulse rifle. Hello. Are you guys? You guys are friendlies. Okay, I was trying to kill you guys
Winston's
for some reason.
Been hit.
Patch him up and get him to the back as soon as he's stable.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Gordon Freeman.
Yeah.
That's incredible, you made it. We've been getting communications from Alex. I'll see if I can reach her again. Follow me.
You guys gonna be okay? Let's go. I can't open it.
It's Leon, we're all clear. And I've got Gordon Freeman.
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding. Look, I've been on the line with Alex. Her father's been captured.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
Eli Vance is indispensable to the liberation
Fox, it's Leon. And I've got Gordon Freeman with me.
Gordon, you made it through Ravenholm. Thank God. I need your help. They've taken my father. He's been taken to Nova Prospect. The Vortigaunts tracked the ship that made off with him and Judith Mossman. While the trains are still running, I'm gonna hitch a ride. Here's where you come in, Gordon. I need you to make your way along the coast until you get to Nova Prospect. It used to be a high-security prison. It's something much worse than that now. But I think it's still easier to sneak in than to break out.
You want him to take the coast road? He won't last 5 minutes on foot. It's spawning season for the antlions.
That's why I called you, Leon. I was hoping you still had the scout car we left with you last summer. The one my dad rigged with the tau cannon.
Yeah, good idea. Hold on a sec. Norco? Bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now. Gordon Freeman will be driving it.
Will do. I just finished mounting an ammo crate on the back.
Good timing.
Oh.
Okay, Alex, we're all set.
Thanks, Leon. Gordon, I haven't driven the coast in over a year, but I have no reason to think it's gotten any safer. Meet me in the depot where the trains unload. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you in Nova Prospect. Bye for now.
Bye, Alex.
Yeah, I'm a little concerned
okay,
there's
Doc,
no toilet
before
in
you hit
here.
The road, you might want to grab some med kits, restock on ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort. Stay with the car, make use of the thumpers. You'll stand a fair chance against the antlions. I'll radio ahead to let the next base know you're coming. Shorepoint to NLO. Shorepoint to New Little Odessa. Come in, Odessa. Do you read?
But where's your toilet?
NLO.
Highway 17.
Hello, Dr. Freeman. The car's all ready for you. Hop in and I'll lower you down to the beach.
What are those? I'm sorry, what? Oh, I gotta drive now. Holy shit.
The car's ready for you now, Dr. Freeman.
Yeah, yeah.
Good, here we go.
Shift turbo. Space handbrake. Ow, thanks.
Get that car upright. Get the hell out of here.
How do you want me to get it upright? Gravity gun? Bruh, really? What is that? Okay, let's go. Oh God. Oh God. Whoa, oh God. Oh no. You think I go this way? Oh, but. But there's supplies. I keep getting that same achievement over and over. Oh God. What is that? I can hear you. Where are you? There you are. What is this place? Oh God. Whew. What is full? What ammo type is that? Is it this? Aha. Okay. No. Oh, what is this? Oh, I stopped it. What the fuck? Thank you. Whoa, okay. What are you guys doing here? You guys might be in the wrong place. What is this?
Oh,
G-Man? What's G-Man doing? Wait, what? What's... Okay, G-Man's going. Oh, look, they have recreation. Now, where do I need to go? This way. I don't know if I'm supposed to be stopping them, but I'm stopping them anyway. This is gonna break. It did not break. There it is. Oh god. Ah. Oh my god. What the fuck? Are we good? Are we good? Okay. Let's keep going.
Gordon Freeman.
Yep, that's me.
Hurry, get in the basement. We're expecting gunships at any moment. Colonel
okay.
Cummins will be glad to see you made it.
Oh, this is where the binocular was looking at. That's where G-Man was. Whoa, I got rockets. I got rockets. I don't even have a gun for that.
This way.
That's a lot of rockets. Okay, this is gonna be a big fight now. For sure. Yep, that's way too many rockets.
Stay with me, Freeman.
I don't even have the gun for it, so...
considerable...
Oh, there it is.
...is our best bet for taking down a gunship. Hello. I'll be right with you. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Using the laser guide, you can steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses and prevent it from shooting down your rocket. This will only anger it at first, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece. Now, who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat? Ah, yes, Gordon Freeman. I couldn't have asked for a finer volunteer.
I choose not to volunteer. You guys wanna go up? Maybe the alien, you know? He's got magic hands. No? Okay.
Colonel Odessa Cubbage, at your service.
Gunship!
Damn! Let me just send a warning to Lighthouse Point, and then I'll come right up and then... Go on! Teach that gunship a lesson if...
I need health. Where'd he go?
Here, have a med kit.
Thank you. Where the rocket's at? I need more than just one.
Freeman, ammo.
Thank you. You're good?
Looking over prospect, Dr. Freeman.
Thank you. You guys tired from that fight? I did everything.
Get going, Dr. Freeman. We know Eli Vance is depending on you.
What do you guys have to say?
That's that. I gather you've disposed of that gunship, Dr. Freeman. Your reputation, sir, is well deserved. I shall have someone open the gate for you immediately so that you can drive on. I understand that Dr. Vance is in great need. Use extreme caution when approaching the bridge. Radio silence from that outpost leads me to believe it has come under Combine control. Still, you're clearly the right man for the job. You'll make it through if anyone can. Farewell. And please tell Dr. Vance that Colonel Cubbage regrets not having been able to rescue him in person.
Okay. Got anything to say to me?
The Freeman must now hurry on. The Eli Vance is held in distress most dire.
Okay.
Is there reason for delay?
No, there's not. I'm sorry. The Freeman, he called me. Wait, let's switch the gun first. Yep, there we go. Oh god. What the fuck? Oh
Oh, this already stopped. Oh god. Nope. I'm good, thank you. I believe I need to go here. What the fuck? Oh god. Jesus Christ. Just take a shotgun shot to the face. Excuse me, sir. I am busy. Jesus. Aha. More charge is what I need. Yeah, I got one. One more. And done. Can I crush him with it? Oh, kill three enemies using the crane. Okay. Oh, so that was not part I was not supposed to do that. I was just supposed to make a path for myself, I think. push this thing. Push. There we go. Oh, that was fun. Okay. Oh God. See, you're the only one with bombs? Oh God. Where is my plasma gun? I wanna try this out now. Oh! Okay, not as good as I thought it would be. Oh, 100% charge? Just gonna quick save here. You little shit. Okay, there's gonna be more. Just get this. Awesome. Wait, am I supposed to come with the buggy? No, the buggy's on the ground floor, right? I can't come up here. It's on the beach. Yeah, no, I don't think I'm supposed to come with it. Why does it look like I'm supposed to? Because this is a fucking road. Is there a way for me to come up here? No, there has to be. That doesn't break. How do I swing this? Oh, I'm an idiot. I am an idiot. I can pick up the car directly.
Okay, yeah, I might need to move that. There we go. Ooh. There it is. Ay, ay, ay. My brain wasn't braining there. But it's fine now. What? I can't go through this? Oh, I'm supposed to smash through that. Oh god. But why? Oh no. Oh god. Ow. What the hell? What is this? I'm going straight. If I hit the turbo, just go straight. What? What the fuck? What is this? Oh god. Hit a crossbow. Oh, okay, there is travel time. Oof, okay. Pin a soldier to the billboard in chapter 17. And highway 17. I didn't even know that was an option. But I did it nevertheless. What the fuck is that? Okay.
Does it do damage? Oh no, it does. Can I grab it? There you go. Thank you. Do I need to destroy you? Well, nope. How do I open this? It's clearly linked to that. Oh. Wow. See ya. But there's a helicopter. This is not gonna be fun at all. Oh god, okay. Oh, I see you. I see you. Let me see if I can do this. Ah, okay. Oh no, I don't have revolver ammo. Please give me revolver ammo. Oh, this is rockets. How do I go up? Oh god. Aha. Oh no! Oh, an icy barnacle. Oh god. Okay, before I go. I didn't think this part would be progress, so just need to go back quick and try to get up here. So let's carry this box. Can we carry it like this? No? Okay, not a box then. What? Table? Nope. This should work. Lots of supplies. Oh no. Are you? Oh god. What is this? Grenade. Okay. Think we have enough. To grab this up. Oh, that. There we go. Kind of leave it there. And now we can go ahead. What? I clearly need to jump here. Oh god. What is that? Is that gonna break? Oh, that's clearly about to break. What the fuck?
Let's save and go. Let's use this one. Any head crabs? Oh god. He's shooting bolts. It's not even like iron rods. I thought he was shooting crossbow bolts, but no, he's not. Who is shooting at me? Where? There? There you go. How does that feel? Is it hot? Ah. Wait, what? What did I do? Okay, I guess I need to go back all the way now, which is fun and all, but I don't want the episode to be too long, so I'm gonna stop here. Next episode I'm gonna go back. I will see you there, hopefully. Bye bye.